So William, we're stuck at the airport right now in Pereira because the yellow fever shot documentation.
You need to pass a vaccination.
We're actually still at the check-in counter in Colombia.
And we will never go to Costa Rica.
Costa Rica, you're just gonna have to stay on the wait list, okay? Oh, I hate my life.
But we have no idea what's happening next.
I feel like this banana right now, broken.
And a little mushy. We're getting on a flight back to Bogota because we think there are more options out of the country through Bogota.
And then what did we do?
Episode 13 takes us to...
Please fasten your seatbelts.
So, we're in Costa Rica. Okay, so we're not in Costa Rica. We're in Canada. Specifically, we're just outside of Hamilton, visiting mom and dad. And since there's nothing to do, we've gone for a little hike to Balls Falls. We've seen all Balls Falls.
That one hasn't been crushed.
Wow,
squat it out, William. Squat it out.
Yeah!
Come here.
Oh, William, are you walking?
Oh my god.
First steps on camera. William!
Our little boy is standing.
So exciting.
William, now, because of you, Balls Falls will forever be a part of our family history.
It's true.
Our little walker.
While we didn't make it to Costa Rica like planned, it turned out that landing back in Canada was actually the best possible outcome. William could have taken his first steps anywhere, but learning to walk in front of Dida and Grandma makes our turn of events that much more special.
William, how's the burrata? Do you like Grandma's cooking?
Looks like someone else was happy to be back in Canada too. Road trip!
So we're gonna go camping for the next 2 days.
That's first time
as a family in a tent.
And I heard William likes camping, so we brought a tent for his tent so he could camp while he camped.
Yay! This is our home for the next couple of days. Huh? You ready for camping?
William, are you helping mommy?
Setting up your tent. Someone is having the most fun. You, exactly. He's been just exploring the past 45 minutes by himself. What's for dinner tonight?
A little pan-fried burger action.
Nice.
William, burgers.
Marlena and I had camped a lot when we lived in Canada, typically in more backcountry environments. But this time, we swapped a canoe for a car and our bear spray for a baby. Both experiences equally rewarding.
Little
little better than our first campfire in Australia.
So we're camping here at Turkey Point. This setup is brought to you by Cousin Frank. Save our butts.
Thanks, Frank.
Thanks, Frank. William's asleep. We got the fire going. S'more's coming soon. Life is good in Canada.
That's good. Anything I have to know?
Don't set it on fire. Definitely your first time.
The marshmallow, the heat is still exposed to the end. You're rotating it on the wrong axis. Not great. Your marshmallow doing?
We lost a marshmallow. Do you want it? This one comes with a special ingredient, a secret one. I'm not telling you which one.
Good morning, family.
Good morning.
6:30 in the morning. William slept for 10 and a half hours. I like camping with my family.
I love camping with my family. I also love camping with a real pillow and an air mattress. That's
luxury.
Luxury.
Oh. William, we need to clean your snoot. We kings of all treasures buried. All you hear are the rusty breezes pushing around the weather vane, Jesus.
Zippo lighter, he sees the killer's face. Maybe it's someone standing in killer's place.
William, mom's first time in Lake Erie. There she goes, William. There goes mommy. Oh, mommy's in Lake Erie, William. Oh, William's in Lake Erie, William. Ooh, it's cold, William. How's the water?
It is so cold and it doesn't seem to be bothered.
I know.
Let's just see. How's the sweater?
Good sweater.
Oh, I just got a penne eight noodle all over my lipstick.
We have a very long drive, about 100 meters to the trailhead. Packing this car took 10 minutes. Museum and we're all locked up in after dark.
The walls are lined all yellow, gray, and sinister. Hung with pictures of our parents, prime minister.
Camping is such a clean activity.
William, you're like 101 Dalmatians, okay?
The purpose of our trip to Canada was centered around family time for Will. And while we weren't expecting it, Canada also meant seeing our baby transition to a toddler, whether that was taking his first steps or babbling new commands to mama and dad. Nation whispers, we always knew that he'd go free. Yeah, you can't be fond of living in the past. If you are, then there's no way that you're gonna last. We kings and pretty things. Let's just see.
Good morning, William. And mommy.
Final thoughts?
I had fun. I think everybody in this family had fun. I think William had the most fun. I think mommy had the second most fun.
You didn't have fun?
I had a lot of fun. I just think that it's really hard to compete with the level of fun of my family members. You guys were...
It's true.
Out of control. William, what do you think of the chickens?
Back at Grandma and Dida's house, we enjoyed some of Aunt Milka's famous strudel and watched William go further and further with each step.
More strudel, William?
More strudel?
And of course, Uncle Rob showed up from Kelowna just in time for the party. The boys may have also darted off for a camping trip of their own, but more on that in the next episode.
William, all for you.
I wonder what you're doing now. Swimming, maybe.
Date night, Barbie!
Wow, entertainment starts here.
You excited?
I'm having fun on my date night.
It's getting so good.
When did this happen?
Over the weekend.
It was William!
Hockey stick.
The newlyweds. So meta.
Look at his little speedo.
Little entertainer, like father, like son.
Well, we're in Toronto.
We're here. That's what I found.
That guy. William, we're going up the CN Tower. Are you excited?
There's just 1 minute and we will get at a height of 114 Fahrenheit. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask.
Is this where Drake lives?
You live in Toronto somewhere, don't you?
On the CN Tower. It's a joke. It's all good. You didn't quite get.
Just on the way.
That was embarrassing. Louisiana.
William, that's where mommy and daddy used to live.
Not scared.
Not scared one bit.
Not scared. Yeah. She doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing loose, girl, in so long. What are we about to do next?
We're going shopping.
We realized we need entire new outfits for everyone in this family.
Everybody.
Put
your phone out, gotta hit them angles. Put your phone out, snapping like your favorite. And you're showing up. Great B-roll. And you're showing up, but it's alright.
So William, we're in Distillery District, and you're walking around like a grown-up. Next thing you know, you're gonna wanna go to the pub. Mill Street Organic? Where are you going, William?
William, it's a bit early for a pint. What do you say we go for a coffee? Balzac?
Deal.
William, is that a new hat, my little Blue Jays fan?
You just graduated from being a baby to being a kid.
We're back, staying on ground level. Ripley's Aquarium. William, look at the fishies.
So fun. Big smile.
Let's go for wings, they said.
Let's go out for wings.
Who gets salmon? Oh, it's not even good.
Okay, another day in Toronto.
Good morning.
William, are you in here?
I think this is
genius. So we're back downtown. We just met with Shane and Trina. Unfortunately, didn't get any video. But now we're gonna meet with Corey and Haley. This guy looks lost. I know who that is. It's Corey! Yeah. What's up? Stop on our tour of the six.
St. Lawrence Market.
St. Lawrence Market. A staple in Toronto. You think Drake eats here?
Oh my god.
Marlena and I lived in Toronto for nearly 3 years together, and even though it's been 4 years since then, catching up with the city and our friends there felt like we never left.
Oh, my crazy family! I love them!
Returning to Ontario and seeing friends and family always leaves us reminiscent, but the beauty of our sabbatical is a fresh lens and an opportunity to create new core memories, which only compound on top of the old ones. Until next time, Toronto.
William, look at the summer. This is what it's all about. Isn't it?